Because it would be baller. I'd play that shit.
I know.
I'd kick all your asses as Jupiter. Oh, I don't give a shit.
wait. Is Jupiter the short blonde hair one that's like a hardcore lesbian?
No,
that's
the fire.
Pluto?
No, that's
Mars is the fire.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, welcome to Press ADA. My name is Tony. My pronouns are they, them.
And I'm Mal. My pronouns are also they, them.
Jupiter is the best Sailor Scout. My pronouns are he, him.
And that's Jess.
And we're still playing
Muppet Party Cruising.
Muppets. Okay. So we're still on this board, which I thought was going to be maybe just two episodes, but...
We're going to episode three.
Fuck.
Because Piggy is...
terrible?
Really strong. Oh yeah, get the boat bonus.
No, I don't want the boat. The boat fucks you up.
Yeah, get the boat bonus.
No, the boat fucks you
up.
It
doubles your speed.
Doubles the speed.
No, it doesn't.
No, but no, it lets you swim through the porpoise section
later. No, it doesn't.
Without issue.
Stop.
It's a long-term upgrade.
To me.
I'm not going to stop lying to you.
I'm never going to stop lying.
Wow. Okay. Thanks then.
ABL, always be lying.
Always be lying.
Alrighty. Well, then I'm always gonna be fucking you guys over, and I'm gonna get the red one instead.
So there was like six ways that sentence, because you kept pausing, and I was like, I have no clue where the sentence is going.
Like, but please keep talking, because every word that you could end on is going to be weird.
It's just going to improve what the initial assumption was. It was always be fucking, it's like, what? Always be fucking you guys, what? Over, oh, okay.
This is a game about crabs, okay? Pick you up and take them to the big fish in your corner and you will eat them all gone.
No, ABFU. Always be fucking
okay.
Over. Oh no, that starts with a no, not a U.
You two talking about over there?
Who knows?
We're funny. We're making content. What are you doing over there?
Slap.
All right, so you slap the crabs.
You move
okay.
And you slap.
So yeah, what the curse that curse just sets everything you do to zero. You can't do bullshit. Well.
Oh, that
sucks. I'm fine with it.
Oh God, I have no clue.
Slap the crab.
You got it. Oh, I've seen promotions for this game. Yeah.
I just want to slap the crab.
Oh my God.
I would say I'm crab slappy.
Ah, stop. Oh no. Oh, you can slap the crabs out of each other's hands,
yeah,
I'll bet.
You can.
So I don't understand. Do I need to hit the crabs?
No, you don't have to slap the crabs at all. You can just run into them. Fuck.
Fuck you.
Fuck Miss Piggy.
I evaded you, Charles.
Oh, man.
No. Hey! No, fuck you! Fuck you, Tony! Fuck you, Tony! No! No!
Oh!
Stop! Okay, fuck
Wait,
you.
Wait, why can't it work?
Going away now because you're cursed.
I curse you.
And I hate
you. No, I don't understand.
No.
So you can only carry one crab at a time.
Uh-huh, you have to throw it into your fish's mouth.
But your fish's mouth is only open sometimes?
No, it's always
open. It opens whenever you grab a crab.
Whenever
you grab
crab.
Kermit.
Okay, well I got stuck into a weird situation at the end there where like I had a crab in my hand and I was like, fish, eat it. Eat my crab.
And it wouldn't.
And it wouldn't eat my crab. So
I like crab.
It shouldn't eat your crab. Oh God, I love crab.
You should buy some crab.
God, now I feel invested. I'm gonna. What does that ATM do again?
It's on the treble machine.
You can buy party favors.
Oh, go get the treble machine.
That sounds fantastic.
Roll I see.
Yeah, let's do that.
Cool, I mean, you squander that go again, but.
No, because maybe they can get those points next.
Because you'll probably stop at the Omnihead Trouble Machine, right?
Well, they could maybe get the points first. Oh, and they got a 9, so, like, they can walk around and do all kinds of shit first.
That's not actually true.
Well,
there's
you can get those points at
here.
Least.
That's true. Okay.
There's some jingle.
Come on, ATM. What do you got? What do you got for me? Wow. Okay,
oh,
I'm sorry. I need a second to process this.
Yeah, Jesus Christ,
no,
I cannot
no,
read anything.
Tony, you need to swap your party favors with this piggy.
Swap your party favors. Oh, swap.
Well, but I might as well buy a red party favor if I'm going to do that.
Buy a red party favor. Swap your board position. Keep your cruise credit. Send a player to a C6 square.
Wait, who has cruise credits right now?
Miss Piggy, I think. I'm low. I've been living that rock and roll lifestyle.
Interesting. No. Buy red? I think I'm just gonna buy
red. Yeah, just buy red. Because.
Wait, what?
You've got to buy it from somebody.
Oh, I got to buy it from someone.
Uh-huh, so you can buy it from... Don't buy it from
right,
me.
All right, Tony,
buy
be aware from, that I'm holding a heavy can Chaz. Of energy drink right now.
Well, my controller just stopped responding, so...
No, here, do you want me to unplug it? And plug it
yeah. So, something...
Oh, no.
No, what are you doing? The audio!
The whole
plug
system.
Plug me back in!
Everything's falling apart. No, all you right, don't get plugged back in. So, we're taking... This is a coup. This is a channel coup.
Oh, the spike. The spike. This is so bad.
Welcome to Super... This is Super Straight Power Hour starring Chaz.
No, you, God.
Me. It's a coup.
Hour.
It's a coup.
For reference, if the reason why this has happened twice so far is that I got a multi-tap for our PS2 because we're playing this on a proper PS2.
And but it's crazy, Jake.
Because I accidentally bought the multi-tap for the large PS2 instead of the slim PS2, which is the one we have. So I had to slightly take apart the multi-tap to shove it in to make it work. And it works, I guess. Wait, which one did you unplug?
The white one.
The white one?
Yeah. I need to be good.
Is it just frozen?
Oh, no.
I don't know.
Okay,
take everyone's
out.
Controllers out. Everyone's controllers
no,
out.
No, not my controller.
Yes, Chaz's controller.
No, my coup.
The Super Straight Power Hour, it's at risk.
There will never be a Super Straight Power Hour.
Mal, they can't hear you when you're over there.
It's like Valkyrie. I'm Tom Cruise.
And I'm Tony,
there
my pronouns are he, him.
Super
or
Straight
they,
Power
them.
Hour on this channel.
We'll see.
I kinda
and you did it again!
You did it again! This has to be cut!
It won't be cut.
My audio is weirdly loud for some reason. Oh,
perfect.
God.
Perfect. Okay.
I forget my pronouns sometimes.
All right. Let's go ahead. Are we all plugged in?
Yes, is everybody jacked in?
I'm jacked. I'm
Everyone jacked is super properly jacked.
But Tony's controller still
it
doesn't
still
work.
Doesn't work.
Do you want me to unplug the whole multi-tap from the PlayStation?
No, because you can't.
Oh. It's stuck in there.
Oh, right. Oh.
Well, everybody, thank you for spending this time with us.
Okay,
if you notice any changes in the channel's name,
minutes.
It means my coup has come to fruition. And my grandmaster plan has begun.
We'll have a quick cut here. See you soon.
Hey, and welcome to Super Straight Power Hour, starring Chaz. My pronouns are he, him, and I'm playing Savant Party Cruise. So, as you may have, there have been some alterations to the channel, and I am now the sole power block and controller of the channel moving forward. I'm playing games I want to play, and it's going to be great. I can't do that solo, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I can't. I lack it. Come back.
Yes, we're here. There will never be a Super Straight Power Hour.
Well, we'll see. We'll see.
This is a game about crabs,
I'm just
going to
probably change some playlists names.
Same crab game. Same crab game.
Meanwhile, my HUD over here is kind of freaking out a little bit.
Yeah.
Like, it's bad things are happening.
Oh, it's not good.
All right.
Can you play, though?
I think I fucking got this, though.
You don't.
God damn it.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Miss Piggy, you
mother. Oh, my God.
I came to play.
I just want the grab. Stop it. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting me.
What's even happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it. I just want the crab.
I need to be focusing more on the crabbinings.
Fuck you, Miss Piggy. Fuck you.
Oh, God damn it.
Fuck you.
No, Chaz.
Get back here.
No. Zigzag.
Yes.
You gotta weave. Weave. This has once again become the Tony and Chaz like mess.
Struggle. The struggle. You may think, what of the struggle? I'll tell you, the struggle is in fact real.
Oh, what's even going on?
I don't know. I don't know if I did well there.
Miss Piggy won again.
Miss Piggy always wins.
Because
she's better than the rest of us.
It's mostly that she's better than the rest of us.
But mostly, I did beat Tony. That's an important thing to note.
You did beat me, Chess. So that's bullshit, though, because I don't get to use my ATM thing. So what happened is that the game glitched, like, or something. Like, yeah, it something froze. Happened.
It's possible that having much of exposed wiring loosely plugged into a PlayStation Slim, into a multi-tab with a bunch of ancient controllers is not the best way to maintain a solid connection.
Well, I mean, I thought it could work.
No wonder I've been having dating problems.
Dating problems?
Because if I can't make a solid connection with... Oh, it's just a bad... It's just a bad joke. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Welcome to Press F to Flub, starring Mal.
Oh!
That's rough, buddy.
Mean.
It's okay.
Oh, that is mean. I'm partially remorseful.
I'll let you be the co-host when a Super Straight Power Hour returns.
Oh, you'll let me be the co-host?
Yes, as wow, the supreme
thanks,
leader
Chaz.
Of the Super Straight Power Hour.
Because I really want to be involved.
Hey,
in the Super
you'll be
Power Hour.
You'll be elected by the people
I'm the
into
opposite
a
a
lifelong position.
A lifelong. You'll be like an honorary board member.
Exactly.
Like. Oh, look at Miss Piggy over there, like,
y'all,
just sipping left and right from all the
pineapple. Every time I go outside and I'm perceived by another human, I'm already an honorary member of the Super Straight Party Hour.
Oh.
It's called existing in society.
Oh, that's real. Did I even buy a thing? Because I swear I had four. I would have four red party favors.
No, because remember, right before you bought it, you won that game, but Miss Piggy won the game this time.
I've not done well in the rules.
Oh my god, you're right.
Yeah, Tony.
This is fucked.
Yeah,
this is all
this,
fucked.
We went back to the past
game
and
over,
it
man.
Changed the
game
future.
Changed the future, but the future returned. Nah, it didn't happen that way.
The future refused to change. Okay, I can't even bid.
You're cursed.
I'm gonna beat you.
Will you? Yep. It just depends how long it takes for this thing to end.
No, you're not going to be able to beat it. Be him, Mal.
I'm going to be able to beat him.
You're just going to be able to make him waste all of his credits.
I'm going to be
and
able to beat
i.e.
him.
By making you waste all your
no,
credits.
I'm going to beat him.
No, you can't do that.
You physically can't beat me.
I'm going to beat you.
The time's not there.
It's not.
Oh, I know I'm not. And it makes me really sad inside because I thought it was going to happen.
There we go.
Amazing. Well,
fuck you, Chaz.
I'm the Supreme Auction winner.
It's fine. This board can just go on for four straight episodes.
Oh, no.
We'll never see the top, because the top is going to be seven.
I can't do it, guys. I don't have it in me to make it all the way to the top.
All right, so double speed on the boat. If you hit Stanton over there, it'll triple your speed on the boat.
Boat speed.
Boat speed.
You could hypnotize someone. You could fart.
Oh, I could fart?
Just in general.
It's okay, I'm gonna do that anyway.
Oh my gosh. So, I was just playing Pokemon cards with one of the kids while at work
this
the other day.
This is a door, right?
Okay.
It's not a door.
It's not a door.
I was just playing the Pokemon trading card game with one of the kids. And at one point, like, I just farted or something. Just, I don't know, whatever. And then I go, and I just lean in, I say to the kid, "Hey, I farted."
And the kid.
And the kid just responded, "Okay, is it my turn?"
Yeah, because kids don't give a shit.
They don't give a shit.
Oh, I fucked up.
Sub-zero shit's given.
Sub-zero.
You could get the cabbage and go to the door.
Kibosh.
Or you could fuck it up again.
You can just go for it.
Oh,
you can
I
get more bonus points.
Again. No, I'm going to go this way.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's
why
go
you
for
do
the,
this?
The Blardy favors. Let's make this game last as long as possible. It's possible. Chess, are you still looking up Cardcaptor Soccer games?
No, I've moved on to other more important games that I need to find out about.
No, Chaz, multiplayer weekend can't be browse your phone weekend.
Yeah, Chaz, stop
making
it.
Decisions. There's Chimera Animas.
I bet.
Fine.
Chaz will begrudgingly play this video game with us.
Because I
have
to.
Like the pushing cars one, actually.
Okay.
Oh, this one's pretty alright. You know what? I will be a team player and add 13 points.
13 specifically.
Exactly.
Alright, who am I a team with?
Yeah, we'll find the fuck out.
Piggy, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Although, this one's easy enough that, like, I could... I don't know. I think you two can do it.
Man.
This one's like...
This is some serious shade you're throwing.
This one's like, I think, down to your level.
Wow. Wow, Tony. Wow. Am I ever going to speak to you again? Who knows?
You're going to speak to me twice. two more times. Something I like to do is I like to just like prophesize. Like, I don't know, it's fucking fun. Okay, like, you just go up to someone and you're like, hey,
go Pepe, go.
You're gonna
go
do Pepe, really go. Great today.
Go Pepe, go.
I'm trying to tell a story.
Go Pepe, go.
You over there.
No, fuck you, Tony. I'm not talking to you anymore, remember?
Careful, you can only talk to me one more time.
Go Pepe, go. Go Pepe, go.
And save go, that Pepe, one go. Time to be really important. Like, Pepe. Oh, the guy's Pepe. Behind
come
you. Or like,
Pepe, come on now.
What, behind me? Like, watch out.
Exactly. It's like the one time.
Oh, Pepe.
Fuck.
Pepe. Are you for real, Pepe? We could have fucking won
I was
that
going
shit.
There, and you stopped way more than I stopped.
What? That's not true. I
That's
stopped
That's empirically
once.
True, and is reflected in our relative once. Scores.
No. No. No.
The game's wrong.
No, the game is wrong.
This it's game
glitching
is
again, clearly.
It's, yeah, it's glitching.
It glitched.
Remember, if anything weird happens, you start to lose kick the multi-tap.
Kick the multi-tap. Yeah. Better yet, why don't I just kick the PlayStation?
Come on.
Great. Tilt. Tilt Tony's car. Oh.
Hey. Yeah.
Yay. Hey.
Okay.
Go to the green. Go to the green party favor. Let's end this.
Well, no, because we started a new episode and we're going to the second episode, which means I'm invested in winning.
I fucking hate playing games with you guys.
You love
just
it.
Just go to green.
I'm not going to go to green.
Just go to green.
No.
We can show part of the next episode, part of the next board.
No, because then we'll, oh, but wait, we can resume the cruise.
Exactly. Oh. We lose nothing by just ending this.
And we gain everything. Everything.
Oh, great.
Oh, that's oh it. My God. That's it. We're done. I guess we'll just,
let's
we
just
were...
let Liz Piggy win this one.
No,
we're...
It's tickling the ivories.
Tickling the ivories.
So while I'm tickling my ivories, you can tickle your... Hey, but... Wait, what happens? What
guess we're you... going. Guess we're playing the game.
Well, aren't we all always playing the game?
That's true.
Ugh.
I'm always playing the game.
Wow, Mal, you're really saving up your points over there. What yeah, the fuck? Sure.
This is
what the fuck is going on? Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. What but like there's not even a point to get into getting like them in the things other than like the big scored one.
I'm bad at this game.
It's like punting. Like punting's so worthless in football. There's no reason to do it.
Tony, you know things about football?
No,
Tony
don't.
Knows a lot about football. It's kind of crazy.
No, I sometimes forget about all my years of virtual fantasy football.
Virtual football.
Virtual football 2016.
Trapped in the world of virtual football.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm not good at this one, guys.
I'm actually doing really well.
There's a high level of challenge here.
I'm actually doing really well.
I am not.
Nice outfit. Nice, what do you say?
Nice outfit. Outfit.
I like how Rolf over there is like actually physically playing the piano. What is it's a surprisingly charming game.
He's tickling the ivories.
Oh, tickling the ivories.
Yep. Well, that's what I thought was gonna be like a rhythm game thing, like involving the piano and oh, not but, like...
Like I wish you could
totally random.
I wish you could have like even a little bit of control over like your moving left and right, but there's only like extreme left and extreme right.
Oh, you
right
can change
middle.
Your angle. I didn't realize that. I've just been shooting straight the whole time, which well, is not something I normally do.
I've always thought of you as a real straight shooter.
No, don't say that
no,
to
wait,
me.
It's, no, it's, wait, that's a nice thing to say.
No, don't say that to me.
You're unlike Chaz and me liars.
Yeah, yeah, just every turn trying to lie to win at children's games. Like the Seto Kaiba of this group.
She has Seto Kaiba?
Repurposes like, his father's like,
military equipment.
Like it's a tank building factory to make children's card games, which I guess on the grand scheme of things, pretty all right move.
Kermit, why didn't still... you let Miss Piggy win?
Because I want to win this board.
God damn it! All right, it's happening. I'm going to my final form, my just keep Tony from winning form.
But now Miss Piggy can't win except going on one of the doors, which I think she might.
I don't think the CPU is smart enough to do it.
No, but that's how we learned about it in the first place after you left, after you abandoned us.
And it was like, hey, I need to leave at some point. And you were like, no. And I was like, I will defy you.
It's for the channel. I was so pissed. So normally I keep a pretty tight leash on the two of them for the channel. But
it's true. But I was able to, I stashed like a pencil and sharpened it. I was able to cut through the chain.
He escaped. Oh, that's horrifying.
Yeah, and I just stay here because I have
But you live here.
Well, no, I have what's it called? The syndrome where you
Stockholm
syndrome. Yeah, I have.
That's also horrifying.
Really severe Stockholm syndrome.
Similarly horrifying. Happening. Oh, dude, nice move. Whoever just went through the fucking
that was
thing.
Me.
Yo.
Wait, is Miss Piggy the only one who's is Miss Piggy in the back? I
probably.
Swear, if you get the battery...
Am I not losing this time?
If you get the battery, you're going to win in this game. Like TBH.
You get the... Wait, what does the battery do?
Oh, so TBH means to be honest?
Oh. My God, Tony.
Oh, I fucked up.
I fucked up, too.
Gonna make a power play. Gonna beat you blue. Are you blue, Chaz?
I'm blue.
No.
No.
Fuck.
I'm feeling all right.
You guys keep messing me up. I was doing so well for like 2 seconds.
Yeah, kinda.
Oh. I don't want to play games with you guys anymore.
Hey, I've been very nice. I even said I'd
dedicate
my life.
I don't even know where I am. Where did I go?
To beating Tony. Oh, I won.
My purpose.
Oh, you were actually really close behind me.
Yeah, I was real close the whole time.
I thought I had lapped you easily.
But no.
Based on your level of skill at this game.
Of my level of skill. Okay. Come on, Miss Piggy. Oh no, there's another lap. I really like Kirby Air Ride. Like
it's not a good game. It's a bad game.
No, I don't think it's necessarily a great game, but I enjoy
how
it.
How did she beat me?
Well.
Wow.
It's my supreme victory.
Best I've ever seen, Pepe.
Oh. Best one I've ever seen.
You know, for somebody who tells me every now and again, hey, Mal, watch the salt, you guys really like to make the salt happen.
What can I say? I'm
you guys try your fucking hardest
we're like Kaim
to create the salt.
We're like Kaim and Drakengard going into the future. We make the salt.
Watch out for all that salt, Mal. You'll turn into a weird salt pillar and the world will end.
Watch out. I hope you don't want to turn into a shade of your former self.
Oh man. What
no
fun we have.
Literally
right
only one of you who's watching this video even knows what Drakengard is.
It's not me.
It's not. It's hardly me. I don't really know what's going on in that fucking plot.
Man, I need to like apparently watch like 2 hours of screenplays for fucking Nier Automata coming out.
Screenplays, just the screenplays.
Wow, it's gonna be an experience.
Like you have to okay, but hold on. Just to be clear, you don't have to watch 2 hours of a stage play. You have to watch 2 hours of a static text screenplay.
Which might be awesome, right? I don't know. I haven't read the stage plays. It could be great, but maybe. I feel like it's going to be not good.
No, you're just right. You're just correct. Like, there's no ifs, ands, or buts. It's a stage play. It's a screenplay for a video game. Like, good luck.
Good luck.
Like, I don't know. We talk about, like, not we, but, like, you know, people talk about, like, I know it was Star Fox.
The viewers don't know.
How video games based on movies are bad. Imagine a screenplay based on a video game. It's going to be bad.
Wait, they're making a video game movie?
What? No. Okay, hold on.
Like Blood Rain.
What do I got here? No, no one's making Blood Rain.
The Yue Bull made Blood Rain, and he challenged anyone who critiques him to a boxing match.
All right, I gotta do this strategically.
Okay.
Yeah, you got to.
Okay.
Gotta get to that red door.
Okay.
Yeah. Perfect.
You can do it, Tone.
Tone? Oh, God, don't call me Tone.
Oh,
that's,
sorry.
There's a specific friend who's allowed to call me Tone.
Oh, okay.
Sure thing, Tone.
No! We're being inside your mind. It's the mind games.
Please comment the word tone so that we can find out which of you is the one that's allowed to say it.
No, that
anyone who wants to talk to Tone directly in the comments, please use tone.
I'm sure she's not watching.
All
Lisa,
lowercase.
Lisa, if you're watching this right now,
lowercase.
Like, holy shit. I mean, thanks for watching the channel. No, that's punctuation. Great.
Don't listen to Tony. Just listen to me and chat. It's okay.
It's true. We're the true power block.
The true... No, no. Okay. Stanton just kind of, like, putzing around me over there.
I was grabbing his hat.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Great. We can get the cannon over there. I'm dead serious. You can get all the points and also get the cannon.
What does the cannon do?
Oh, wait, no, never mind. I thought the cannon was an item. It's just incredibly unclear because the perspective in this game is terrible.
It's so bad.
It's not great.
Okay, so there are only doors that have shit on them now, I think.
Oh, we have to steal from each other now?
Yep, I'm gonna steal from all the stuff.
No, but Miss Piggy won this one.
Yeah.
Chaz, you just make it so that we can't win this game.
Well, I just don't want you to win.
But yeah, okay.
Wow.
Slippery when wet.
This is fine. Oh, I forgot. I need to curse you, Chaz.
Curse you.
Something like that. Wow, Mal, you're really stacking up those points. Actually, stacking up points, I do think, is a good way to get party favors. Like, just not spending your points. Okay, I just need to win again like last time. Like, I do think that the key to this game is just, like, tapping the D-pad. Like, I'm pretty sure. Okay, nope. No. Yeah, okay. Also, you can actually score up quite, like, rack up quite a lot of points by dodging the dynamite. It's just so much harder to dodge the dynamite.
Yeah.
Than it is to get these, sweet, sweet emeralds.
That everyone is, fucking just flubbed this map. All right.
This map.
This map.
This board.
This is my favorite stage. I really like how Kermit and Miss Piggy come up and do a fist bump when they're fighting each other. Oh God. Why am I even Blaze referencing? Blue. No, that was a Street Fighter 3. Third Strike is a really fucking good game. I don't know why you refuse to like it, Chaz.
I think it's fine. It's no Blaze Blue or Guilty Gear.
Oh God, well, don't even skip. That's like, that hurts.
No, I didn't come in third because of Chaz.
Me!
Yeah, go Kermit. All right, so I have three in everything. I'm poised to take the board.
You're poised to get two more of any of these individual things, and we can end this all.
See, in order to win with multiplayer games, it turns out all you have to do is play until Chaz has to physically leave.
wait out the clock.
I gotta wait out the clock.
Oh!
Don't get repurposed. Oh, you didn't get repurposed.
For agriculture.
Yeah, do that one. Do that one. Do it.
Yeah, the blue.
Oh, yeah, good idea.
Or the bear.
The green. What? Oh, wait, no, this is the terrible dune buggy one. Buggy. I made a mistake. Because there's no way we can win this.
There's no way, especially when Miss Piggy's fucking going all in.
That shit. No!
Miss Piggy has a serious stake in this game.
Because we straight up have to knock two balls off the
thing.
Okay,
guys, we just have to...
Just to be
on par. Destroy Miss Piggy. Like, no, it's that simple.
No, but it's the Halo 1 effect, right? Where if you try to do that...
We need to defeat
Tony. If you try to do that, that just ends up racking up more points for the person who you're trying to defeat. I thought I was doing a good thing, and then it turns out I was doing a bad thing.
Miss Piggy beat me.
Okay, Chaz, this isn't the time and place for your... For your things.
What?
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 I amuse myself. That's terrible.
You sure do, Tony, and it's inexplicable. No!
Hey, everyone, welcome to Inexplicable Bullshit.
Inexplicable Tony.
Why didn't we call ourselves that?
Inexplicable
Bullshit. I know
bullshit.
We would have had to change the name regardless, but...
I really like it.
It would have honestly fit more.
That would have been, yeah.
Because, yes, it does fit way more.
Fucking Miss Piggy.
No!
Miss Piggy, no!
Oopsie.
I hate this game.
This is a difficult game.
I can either hit the balls and fall off, or I can never hit the balls, right? Like, it's, there's
these are
no...
Your two choices.
There's no middle ground. No! No.
Mal, you just don't hold the accelerator off the death pit. It's
life's
a death
hard,
pit.
Okay?
Like, I know that's harder than it sounds, but god damn it, Miss Piggy.
That was not Miss Piggy, that was me.
Oh.
I'm allowed to make points.
Okay, name two things you're allowed to make.
Points.
No, sushi. That doesn't count. Sushi's really good. I'm excited. I'm gonna be making some sushi
we
soon.
We should make some sushi.
We're gonna make some fucking sushi soon. Miss Piggy's just gonna win this again.
I know she is.
This is what I call cruising.
Thank you for that, Miss Piggy. No.
No! Oh, no, Miss Piggy, no!
No! No, Kermit! Fuck you!
Oh, no.
Fuck you, Kermit!
Did she somehow get the... No. You. No!
I hate everyone!
Well, I thought maybe if I stopped her from getting the golden ball, it wouldn't be so bad.
No, no, you're just wrong. Look at that!
That's before the bonus.
Miss Piggy gets to keep her fucking prize.
Her reign of
terror.
Wow,
never
can you
end.
Imagine how bad this is going to be once we reach the seventh board?
Like, I can't.
We're not playing.
There will be like a mannequin.
This is the last
here,
time we're
and I will
this
be
game,
gone.
No, it's not. We're
yes, it is. No, this is the last.
No,
time
no,
we're
you're wrong.
This game.
We no. I, the person who has more control over the channel.
What? No, that doesn't make any fucking sense, Tony.
It's okay, make a spin-off channel.
Yes.
Which one's it? Is it going to be
500 cruise credits. Do you want to play? It's an
yeah.
entry fee.
Yes, pay to play.
Why?
Because. Why not?
Wait, I don't understand.
Neither do I, but we're doing this. Oh, fish slingers like this game.
Oh, God. I
wait,
just
which
I
one
just
is
threw
this?
Away points,
fish
basically.
Slingers. Yeah, you did, Tony.
Oh, my God. Okay, what am I even talking about?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, so Chaz, is the new channel, is it going to be the Super Straight Power Hour? Is it going to be Press Pita Piroshki? Is it going to be Press Tita Torrent?
It'll probably be Press Pita Piroshki.
Like, the one that honestly has, like, the most shit in your heart. I don't know what that meant.
The most shit
wow.
in your heart.
I similarly do not know what that meant.
That was bullshit! Whoever fucking threw that into the shark, I've spent this entire minigame going, I'm just gonna throw it into the shark the whole time, because that way I'll get points. And then you just threw it into the fucking shark! No! Oh my god, damn it. Chaz's heart is full of shit. Chaz, you're a bad person. I don't even know if that's you doing that. It's you, Mal!
It is me!
You get a pass, but you, Chaz.
Just the worst.
That reminds me of this one time. It was like English class or some shit. And like, myself and like three other friends were goofing off. I think you were in there too, Chaz.
You know, probably.
It was during science. It was during our terrible physics class.
I was also in that terrible physics class.
And
I lost there highly. That was a high level of loss for me.
And so we were...
Oh, wait.
So three of us were goofing off, like, not paying attention because
it
was a terrible class.
Oh, great, Miss Piggy got it.
I did me!
Oh, nice, Pepe!
And at one point, the teacher points over to a different friend, Matt, who's been silent the whole time on the other side of the room, and she just goes, Matt, quiet down! You, go stand in the hallway! And we just laughed and laughed and laughed.
Why is beside herself?
Oh, shit.
All right, what's your game, Miss Piggy? Gonna steal the points from, yeah, from
hey
animal.
Now.
You're an all-star.
Here's your game on. Go play.
Play. Oh, shit.
Oh. Shit.
You can steal all the points, Mal.
Scissors.
Yeah?
Tied with scissors.
Wait.
It's paper.
Oh, you got that. No, don't use paper.
You should have done paper.
Rock. Wait, rock.
See, if you didn't paper, you would have done it.
Oh, my God. Choose rock this time, for the love of God,
do rock.
Mal.
Yeah, absolutely rock.
This fight
we tricked you to winning. You're welcome.
You tricked me into winning. Oh, thanks.
No, no problem. What I like is that they actually had to animate. Oh, he's Statler is just taking a sip, babe. What I like is that.
Why do you keep saying babe?
Because I love that figure of speech. Whoever made that, you're great.
Take a sit?
No, take a sip.
Take a sip, babe.
I don't really know what it means, actually.
I don't either.
And I think it's like a taunting thing. Like, kind of like, for instance, when Chaz, like, miserably gets, like, 2 points to move. Like,
I'm sad.
You just say, take a sip, babe.
Take a sip, babe.
for some inexplicable reason. Ew. Yeah, don't take a sip in there, Chaz. Wow, I got both of the
and
the
then into the
in
nine.
Too.
Well comboed.
All right. How,
yeah,
which minigame are you
going
to choose to make me win? I would just
see.
Like to point out that we've spent an entire episode and we are actually further from ending this board game than we were initially.
Further from ending the game.
I just want to be clear about that.
Who am I going to steal from? Pepe or... Kermit. God, I kept saying Krieger, Tigger.
Krieger. Am I going to get some incredible savings with Kruger brand pasta? I don't know.
What?
Dude, that Trader Joe's black bean pasta is so fucking good. It's good. It's delicious. Joy. So much protein. Like 16 grams of protein per cup. Just put it in my body. Just put it in me. Like, seriously.
Okay.
No, in my body. Like, no, in my mouth. I'm a duck. No. Okay.
Bunsen burners, great.
I'm still cursed. Mal, are you just gonna...
I don't know.
I'm just
going for
fucking
it.
Around right now.
Well, but you do realize that, like, every 500 points, you get a party favor at the end, right?
What?
I thought that's why you were saving up points.
No. I was saving them because I was like, I don't know, I'll be able to buy something good in the future.
I don't think that's true.
Thanks for helping me understand how to play the game. Ben.
I'm not going. I want to win this game.
No, I know that was sarcasm.
Oh, clever.
Making the assumption that Tony has a soul.
You know, every now and again, I figure surely they do.
That's where you make your mistake.
Yes, and every time I am proven wrong.
Oh, no, I've been zapped. Are dry iced?
Dryced.
Oh no, these ivory Drapped. Keys.
I still know what that means.
What the fuck are you talking about, Tony?
The minigame from earlier. I'm referencing things.
Doesn't make any sense.
Like, why that reference now?
I've been doing really badly for the past 20 seconds after doing really good at the start. I hate it. Do either of you two feel like a level of mastery in that game?
No.
Not really, because I feel like I can't turn
points.
Well half
I'm
the time.
I'm still going to not come in anywhere close to the beginning. Just like, whatever. Just whatever.
Hey, oh, beat Miss Piggy.
Yeah, that's great.
Kermit
so
keeps
glad.
It.
All right, so...
So fucking glad.
Someone's got to do something. We're about to hit minute 30 of this episode. Someone's got to do something.
Something's got
to
give.
Do we have to get to 5 or 4?
5.
Oh, fuck. Watch out, pal. Well, I guess we know where you're going.
Do we?
Yeah, we do, no, Tony. Somebody has to do something. You can't just say that and then refuse to be the one who does something.
I absolutely can refuse to do... I can refuse to...
You can refuse to do things!
No, Mal, you can't just leave the game!
The you game. Said you can refuse to
no,
do
no, you can't! We can't even hear you! We're just here but Mal, you have
it's
to-
It's all falling apart!
We have another episode! Alright, everyone, please join us on the next episode when we can talk some reason into Mal over there, who's literally doing a crab walk dance on the ground, and it's kind of creepy. They're starting to judder and jive and
judder?
I don't.
That's not
all right, see you next time.
Cheers, folks.